you have a pause like this, shakes people out, and then you start again. And that's what I think is going to happen. I think it's real. Not a bear market rally. It's a real rally.